on site, things like this wouldn't happen. People in these neighborhoods don't want those type of people moving down here and ruining the property value and destroying the neighborhood. So when things like that happen, it shouldn't be such a shock.
What do you mean by those types of people?
Minorities. African Americans.
So are you suggesting that they should stay on the east side rather than coming here to South Buffalo?
Well, they've already wrecked the east side. Why should they come down to the south side and wreck that neighborhood?
Do you think that by saying these things, people on the other side of the city get offended? Do you think that there's some sort of a bias, potentially?
A lot of people feel this way. They just won't say it.
But you are.
Yeah.
Why are you coming out and saying these things?
Because I own a home and I see what happens when they move into the neighborhood. Property value goes down, kids on the corner, crime goes up. The east side used to be a beautiful place. Look what they did to that.
Do you think that there's an issue, though, in what you're saying?
Well, I'm sure there is.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
I mean, they just ruin neighborhoods.
I guess what I'm getting at is that you're generalizing tremendously. These people might have just been here looking for a different way of life, a better way of life.
Maybe people are afraid what after you let one family in, then they more of them come in. You know, that's just how it is around here.
Do you think there's anything wrong with what you're saying?
I don't feel there's anything wrong with it. A lot of people would feel wrong about it, but I don't.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network in the United States of America. Contact us and get your message heard by millions today.
Big Hollis on the beats.
You know what I mean, though?
What? Keek Sneak, hey, with my ex. Hey. Running South Cali, ready to open my stomping ground. We'll keep you fast and just drinking and smoking. What come out your mouth? Man, sign it, got the right. Keep your ears and eyes open. Hold trust, fall for the okie doke. They gon' find you floating. You cross the game and it's a thing. Just do it, speak to them, make them niggas for you to hang. And try to be cool. I dumped off and duffed. Let's kill them so like the dog. Cream, well, they don't know I'm going to. Oh, you like my beauty cross? I'm in, cause ain't no price game. We don't wake them white, we break them white. You was faking, then you're faking now. Ain't no change of heart. Doing all night, this is boy, same shit for months. Scrape a gold front, say, hey, we get at the club, just none. Heard the case, it looks like you from first sight. In a mouth pipe, turn on better, baby, just don't bite. Alright, you know. Lips clashing, up and down, shabby, tongue bad, lifting us, clash. Cabbage, I pick up, before she hit.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
Spit up. Right down at the sex towel with my bitter sex towel. Yeah. I pick up, dick up, cause she hook up. Right down at the sex towel with my bitter sex towel. Right down at the sex towel, she spit up.
She good for the choosing, little Susan, body banging and booming. Love all my videos, she love all my music. Mother, brother, movement, unity is astounding. Emotion born, entertainer, booty around one. Like you see her in a birthday outfit. Walk around in pumps while we both crystal sip. She wanna kiss me through the phone, I'm trying to get my mind right. Won't you give a nigga dome? We blew about 20 splits, head to the toes. Baby girl got plenty gifts. She said, you feeling me? No, I'm filming you. Motion picture poking, put the queen in you. You looking like a centerfold. Let me do your interview. CD for the slaps, no pause, no interlude. She bouncing on my joint quick, sweating out a perm. Need to make a new appointment.
And as I pick up, dick up before she hook up. Right down at the sex towel with my spit up. Right down at the sex towel with she spit up. Right down at the sex towel with my spit up. And as I pick up, dick up before she hook up. Right down at the sex towel with my spit up. Right down at the sex towel, she spit up. Right down at the sex towel with my spit up. Before 11, I done ran through the dimes. Had to get out and grind for my shine and get mine. She's so fine. Big ass, big breast reach. Nigga come over directly to her house, open sesame. Cooking like Neo from eyesight to see though. Think you don't tell nobody, like Shorty on Lizzo. Shiki, so no stop.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
Straight dope and that mouth got me fizzing. Got out of my cow, I mean. Have a nigga incarcerated with dreaming. Dried up scene. All this beauty to the spice draws. Nigga put the pins in the raw. Just for the cause. Don't trust a big button to smile. Pack the mails. She highly reacting foul. My sex tag. As I pick up, dick up before she hiccup. Wipe down at the sex towel with my spit up. Wipe down at the sex towel with she spit up. Wipe down at the sex towel with my spit up. As I pick up, dick up before she hiccup. Right now, sex towel, my spit up. Right now, sex towel, she spit up.
Wipe down six times with my ass. Six times.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
Listen to this social media acquired message brought to you by John Henry Media Network from Brother Leo Muhammad with a powerful message for Black America.
No Dr. King, still preach about togetherness.
No weapons. Where's my weapon? Here it is. It's my tongue. Do you know how many people come into Hyde Park and say, I think we hear violence. You lot are so violent. You really upset me. You really intimidate me. Why? Because I'm speaking.
Yeah.
But go outside Buckingham Palace. They're standing there with rifles. All around us, armed police.
Yes.
You're not intimidated by that, but you're intimidated by a black man opening his mouth and speaking truth. In the last resort, people will use what they've got. They will use their bodies. I've got to say this to you. See, white people, Malcolm X said it this way. Malcolm X said, every morning, when white people wake up from their beds, he said the first thing that the white man should do when he wakes up in the morning, he said he should get on his prayer mat, the white man. He said you should get on your prayer mat, pray to God, and thank God over and over and over again that black people don't think like white people. Because if we thought like you, none of you would be on the planet today.
That's right.
If we were as vengeful as you, if we wanted to be like you or think like you, you would not be around today, because we would be justified. We would be justified in killing you outright based on what you have done to us. But we don't, thankfully, we don't think like you.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network in the United States of America. Contact us at jahu.enterprises@yahoo.com and get your message or information heard by millions today.
Yeah, nigga, yeah, nigga, yeah.
Yeah,
infamous, nigga, you heard.
So now,
keep the sneak,
yeah,
ALC.
Get it.
Get it. Keep the paper running, never wait a minute. That money clicks, all the honey dips. Wanna ride in the whip, they slide with him. Slippery hoes, you know how that go. Slimy, you know what I mean, for so. P for president, or pistols that pop in the midst of shit. All that pussy, I get all the nookie. I get all the coochie and Emilio Poochie. They got hella booty and heavily faced. Make a few thousand, hey, time that I blank is really a small thing. I don't try hard, I just kick it back and play my part.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
Traffic in a fast track, in a carpool lane, and something three times black. And I ain't no coming back. Granddaddy hitting hard balls like Barry Bonds back. Going dumb, finding something feet granny. With a four count and the bass low, you understand me? Game saber, I cut you, need a shaving waiver. Highly reactionary behavior, just text my old neighbors. Still from the street to the beat, clutching and sticking. And you ain't gotta tell me when I'm getting. But on the road again. This my fourth album, all that other shit. Scraping in. Dip back, back in your mouth. Brand new, media rubber, brown smoke over an hour. Now that I'm talking about, if you didn't diesel, it's all in diesel. So hit the GAS and diesel.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
Yeah, we're more fun.
chain. Nah, doggy, I break the cable. I'm mentally retarded, I'm straight disabled. I eat off the budget and rape the labels. DJ spin the record or I break the table. Pull the plug on them. Nah, doggy, I put the thug on them. Put lumps on them. Punches without the gloves on them. I run on them, roll up and pop the trunk on them. I stun on them, shit on them and dump on them. They can't carry the weight, I drop a ton on them. I set it off, yeah, I'm dropping the one on them. I'm straight cash, you can put the funds on them. I dumbs on them. Nah, doggy, I bang the drums on them, yeah. I'm slightly thrown off. The lights is out when the phone is off. I'm going off, I pull it off. Hitting them off and rolling off. I'm peeling off, killing them off. I broke them off, that.
You are listening to John Henry Media Network from the United States of America.
John Henry Media Network is a living memorial from John Henry Harris, Jr. to his father, John Henry Harris, Sr., who passed on June 29, 2015, a black man who dedicated his life to the growth and development of a great number of young black men and women in the Pensacola, Florida, youth athletics programs.